Well, ISIL says it is behind a deadly car bomb in southern Yemen. At least 60 people were killed, most of them pro-government military recruits signing up to train and fight Shia Houthi rebels. Witnesses say a pickup truck exploded after ramming a military center in Aden. ISIL has taken advantage of the chaos of war in Yemen. Fighting broke out more than a year ago between the internationally recognized government and the Houthis.